As on a software level through our internal integration with Knowledge, which is a measurement solution, we can capture enough feedback. Okay. Also through our internal development effort and integration on API level with third parties that do just that, capture social media sentiment, we can add this on the KPI level. If there is something specific that the client is doing that is outside the scope of these API partnerships that we have, we can deliver the integration easily because our IT department that deals with this will come in the client meeting because they have something different they are using. They want to integrate it in the knowledge track. We'll need to find out what it is and develop an API for this specific client. That's doable. So I would say that either automatically through the application itself or on a case-by-case project basis, we can integrate with virtually everything that the client can get customer feedback from. Because that's a key success factor for the software itself. If you want to claim that you have real-time voice of customer analytics, you need to be able to capture all that.